Hey everyone, this is Sweet Little Bee, and today we're playing Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus, and I'm doing console commands, debug mode again, and I decided to give myself, soy milk, Ipecac, and the host hat so I can't actually heal, but at least I'm not gonna get damaged by the explosions. So I'm not sure how well this is gonna work. I'm just gonna run around and basically try to hit everyone and see how well it goes. Let's get this stupid. Sure. It's gonna be even better. So yeah, I did the conf commands again. I just think this is just gonna be hilarious. Can't heal, like, to give myself pyromaniac or anything. I just made it so I'm not gonna necessarily die from exploding myself over and over again. Let's see how far we get with this. It's a spill. Nope. Fair enough. Gonna be a lot of explosions. Might need to turn those down a little bit. I don't even know. I just have to go hug everything, apparently. Talk super loud to be able to be heard over all the explosions. Actually, what are my things at right now? That is slightly better. I'm just gonna turn it down for now because explosions everywhere! It's my damage! Is okay with this. I thought soy milk might remove that fully. But so far, it's been pretty entertaining. We'll try to go fight as many of the bosses as we can. Picked Isaac, sure he has the D6, but he also. No, I could also just not have the D6 anymore. He's also done everything. He's also done everything, so I don't have to worry about unlocking something that I don't mean to and not a full honest run. But now I can have flight. I'm gonna leave the D6 behind. That's what I'm gonna do. Because I don't really want it, but. Well, I do want it, but this is more entertaining to me right now. This might be a super broken build, which I'm okay with. Boss room. Alright, I remember what that is now. Boss room. Monstro boss. Oops, I ran face first into. Doing so good up until now. Not running face first into the enemies. HP up. Now we gotta go find our item room. God helped me along, thank you. Free them! It'll be dangerous later. I wonder if I can fight Hush with this build. Maybe. Take that. So I blow up poop, it'll. Has a chance to give me something better. What we got in here? Who knows? Let's touch it and see. Rotten baby's fine. He's a good baby. Let's see if we can continue on, get to the next floor. Ipecac, soy milk, orbiting tears. I think that's just an awesome build. Host hat, yes, I know. Justice. Always use justice. Is that a secret room? It's somewhere. Get to it eventually. I can hear it. Trying to blow up this the way into here for no reason. Just because I can. Oh, that one's blown open. Let's go. Play in here. You know what would be really interesting now, that I really want to add in? It's like the Jacob's Ladder thing. The electrified tiers. I think that would be interesting. Unless I naturally get it, I'm not going to. But maybe for a different one. Got my key back. It was all good in the end. We're probably just gonna die. And I'm okay with that. If we do, I'll figure out a different build. Orbiting tier is something. Yeah, I might as well go in here. Take that for more trinket room. Trinkets are always nice. Exploding. You hurt me, good sir. How dare you? I ran face first into you, so I can't say anything about that. Ooh, let's blow you up because that's fun. And get hurt because also fun. Blam 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 blam. Okay, cool. Let's go find our item room. I think this would have been a lot more dangerous not having the host hat, obviously. I need that? I do. It's this one. Alright. This one again. Sure. Another flaming Ipecac. They're so tiny and flaming, it's adorable. Just look how tiny and flaming they are. It's hard to tell because they're so tiny and flaming. I'm gonna call them killer bees. They're just little tiny yellow balls of death. Let's go down after all the explosions are done. Getting the magic mush would be nice, actually. Killer bees! Open that for free. Not that it's happening much. Darn, I hurt myself. I don't want to take it because I think it's gonna fuck up my build. It's gonna fuck up my killer bee build. Can't have it. This is what I'm calling it now, is the killer bee build. Perfect. All I have to do is make them homing. Ooh, I could make them homing. How would that even work? It already looks like they're like swarming anyways. Oh. You died a lot faster than I thought you were going to. Just because I want to know what happens with it. Yep. Kind of exactly what I thought, and I'm okay with it. I'm perfectly okay with that. The dimensional baby. Because the lost. Bloop. Doop. Doop. Purity. No more lost. Or being lost, I should say. Eventually they'll hit the ground. There we go. That's what I wanted. If I get another key, I'll go back and open that locked chest. Dimensional bees! Whoops, walked into that guy. Never stop shooting. I did say if I got another key, I'd go back. So I should probably do that now. Nom, 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 nom. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, got a key out of it, so. Fine with me, actually. Pass by the shop. We'll pass by the shop. And I will go into it and see what we can get. If we get homing tears on our own, I will laugh and be happy. Not likely. I would pass where I was supposed to. Whoops. But it would just be hilarious. Get all this. Oh look. More stuff. Grab all that. Grab the ant. What do we got in here? Nah, I'm okay. I'm gonna use the normal way to do this. Freezing? Sure. It's hilarious. Nope, that was a bad idea now that I think about it. Don't wanna blow money out of my machine. In fact, I wanna put money into my machine. Why wouldn't I want to? Putting money into the machine takes away your score points? Huh. Not that I care about my score. Interesting. Everything is flung away. Float. Alright, float. Let's play this game. Fight my killer bees! Sure, we'll take the range up. Oh no, I'm mother. Huh. That's fine. Not really affecting too much, but I just have a knife on following my butt around now. We got little red bees. Meow. Ooh, crawl space. That worked out well. Can I crawl space? Normal one. How does this work with TechX? You gotta come up here and see. I might need to remove it. It's gonna. I don't want it. I'm sorry, but I need to remove Tech X. Oh no. Oh, my other guy still shoots, apparently. I don't want it. I want my killer bees back. So give me a moment, guys. I'm just gonna pause it and get my killer bees back. So one sec. Alright, guys, I have removed Tech X because it's not what I want. Tech X is amazing and I love it, but right now I want my killer bees. That's what I'm calling them. They're little flaming killer bees. Suicide King, not right now, I don't think. If I had extra life, I would take suicide, I would do it. Not at this exact moment. Nope, nearly launched you into me. Did I actually find my item room? I wasn't paying attention. Was there a black heart somewhere I could have picked up? Also wasn't paying attention. Oh yeah, your stomp doesn't affect me, mother. I didn't find my item room yet. Like that. I'll go in here. I don't really care about any of that. I'll go in here. Actually, let's see if I can actually defeat this. They're just fucking around having fun. We'll get a free item, then we can go back out and grab our other item. Who else is here? Oh, hi there, dude. Taking too much damage. I feel like I'm super slow for some reason. Why am I so slow? Sorry for all the blams. I could probably just like remove that effect by just muting it altogether. Then you would hear all the other effects, I guess. Maybe I should, just because there's so much. Yeah, we're gonna remove it. There we go. Sorry you had to put up with it for that long. Might get me killed later on, but right now it's fine. They'd have to listen to all the explosions. Yeah, that's what I probably should have done originally. Who am I waiting on to kill? I have no idea. Ah, you. Bloat. Screw you, bloat. Adversary! Alright, because I have the cursed die, my stats are rerolling when I get hit. Yeah, that's the problem. I have a chance to reroll when I get hit. I'm sorry, I have a chance. Honestly, I like the exploding. Isn't that saddening? It's just too quiet now. The exploding was a little annoying. So I'm unsure what I should do. I don't want to double down. The exploding felt like I was actually doing something. Plop. Because I wanted to come back on because I liked the sound. To know that I was doing something. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna pour it out. Ooh, what's this one? This is the end. Full health. I'm excited. I like hearing the sounds of destruction. It helps me. Sad onion gonna mess up my build. Oh, it should be fine. It's gonna just make him go slower, I think. Less likely to collide with things? Asset engine can stay, it's fine. Back up! Was there a black card in here that I missed? There was. We'll take Suicide King with me. I'm gonna accidentally use it at some point in time and I'm gonna be so unhappy, but that's okay. You're still here. Did I care about anything in here? Still don't. So down we go. It really didn't start out being Killer Bees, it just kind of ended up as it. Nope. Yeah, alright, let's go this way then. This one. One's a key, I'm excited. I forget what I'm excited does. I think it's something bad. I feel like the toxic aura tears are making it so my things don't seem as effective. Maybe it's just me. There's a pigeon rock in here. Let's see if I can get it. Got it! Cool, I found a secret room. What's in here? Nem party. Excited. Still excited. Ooh. Ooh, crawl space. What could be in the crawl space? Could be anything. Let's go down and see what it is. It's a shiny rock. Shines for its brothers. That's what we're gonna do. Doop doop do, take you and you. I don't feel like getting hurt, Sarah. I see. Not that way. Not that way. Oh, we can see it's in here. Two in stone chests. Elephant. No, I didn't want that one. Swim back. Easy. No problem. Explosions. So it wasn't this way. Perhaps it is upways. If I can ever get up there. Now I want rainbow tears, to be honest. Just to have random tears and see what they do. Justice. Oh, itchy nose. Itchy! I walked into red poop. Put the rocks around, not that I can see. Nope. Let's go fight the boss. Fight Daddy Longlegs. Surprised I'm not hitting you more with them. You're dead! Take that. Jump in here. Now let's take up his hairball for no reason. Why not? Let's go down. I mean, if we could become Guppy, it'd be even more amazing, but I'm not going out of my way for it. I'm just thinking it would be pretty awesome. I'm just gonna leave because I can already see that coming bad for me. I don't know how, I just feel like it would be bad for me. Don't think we're gonna get to the end of this because I keep blowing myself up. Well, not blowing myself up, but blowing myself into enemies. Like I said, I took the host hat, not Pyromaniac. So I don't get hurt, but I don't heal. So much red poop. Not that way. Perhaps this way. All that money. Alright. I see. Interesting. Is that Lemon Party? I think I could take Lemon Party. Gonna hurt me any. I'm gonna go into this room, I'm gonna do this, and come back into here peacefully and give you some money. So I don't have a chance of blowing you up as easily. Soul Heart is good with me. I'll take that, no problem. You know what? I'm fine. If he's greedy, he can have it. Whoops. Not actually what I meant to do. Hmm. Yeah, it's fine though. It happens. Let's do this. Do that. See, everything is fixed. Alright, it lives. Let's go. Just fill this with these guys, with my the tiny epicat. Ooh, do we want to go fight Hush with this? I think so. Because why not, right? We're gonna go fight Hush, and I think I should convert that over. We're gonna go fight Hush, because heck, why not? Because of the maze, I don't know. Om nom nom nom. Stuff. Holy shot. I think I'll take that. And what do we got in here? Pause. Eh. What do we got in here? Got a present. Mystery gift. Sure, I'll take Humbling Bundle. Why not? Blow you up because we can. This is a lie. What's this? What makes you smaller? I'm okay with being smaller. I'll just take this. Generator card, Wheel of Fortune. If we can get anything good from it. forgot that I just got Humbling Bundle. I'm just like, why did I get two keys? You want me to put it back into the machine? Oh, I got some luck up. That's always good. Range up. Awesome. Alright, I think we're ready. Actually, let's blow up this thing, because it's funny. And get some more pills. Friends to the end. That makes you larger. Aw, oh, man. Totally shot it up. This is where we die, people. This is where we die. But it was a good day. It was entertaining. Use it to our advantage! Get him! Yep. Oh right, I took the soul. Which means that tears will get reflected away from me. Wondering why that happened. Damage reduction is major. It's amazing. It's the best thing ever. I totally think you should be taking more damage. Freeze contacts. Love it. Oh, I blew myself away from him. Wow, Hush. Let's go hug him. Myself away from him epically. Come on, pop back up here so my killy bees can get you. Now you have bullshit damage reduction. Still full. That's one thing that can hit me easily. Just stupid. Come on. Can't fly over you. It's just like a dent in the ground. That's bullshit. Would you get up here so I can kill you, please? I'm so losing my voice slowly. Ugh. There, gosh, he's dead. Oh no, he's not dead. I thought he was dead. There, now he's dead. Do I wanna go to the void? I don't know. Yeah, let's go to the void. Just go straight there now. Why not? We're just here to get ourselves killed. The void. Almost dead. Lang's dead. Hello, Super Greed. Would you like to play a game? It's called Death. Right in the middle. If you all die, awesome. Double bombs. There's a rainbow in here with you guys. Many different kinds. Now if I could just have one more guppy item, that would totally make my day. Ugh, gotta fight to get into those corners. Ugh. Oh, since there's so many spiders in here now, I can't get out. Fine. You delirium? No, you're just Satan. Cool. Skirting along the outside. I will show you hellfire. Damage up. The room will be full of tiny little shots that deal so much damage. Must be the most annoying episode to listen to with the boom 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 boom. Kinda sorry for it, but I love hearing it. I don't know why, it just makes me satisfied. I feel like I'm not doing enough if I can't hear it, like if I just mute it. So, might be an awesome run, just people don't want to listen to it. They never know till I'm told. At least I turned it down so it wasn't as loud. I tried to at least. Over here. So that's all dead, but this one. It makes you smaller. Let's do with that. Blow myself into him again, like I usually do. Not what I need. Still not what I need. Oh, everyone's dead. Never mind. Oh, there's still people left. Tricky worms sometimes duck underground for a little while. Longer than you think. And then sometimes they don't. Going to help me right now, is it? Where are you? You jumped into fire, or the fire appeared under your foot. Either one is fine with me. You can't get hurt until all the other ones are hurt, but they're all dead now. Strength? Yeah, I can take strength. Make a wish. Sure, we'll take that. I think if I get hurt, there's a chance to break it? Question mark? Squeaky sound? There's a good chance it's delirium. Nope, monstro. Still not exactly sure if, like, his door looks different than everyone else's. Sure, I'll take a bomb bag, why not? Blam 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 blam! Put it there. Ah, found a secret room. Super secret room. Sure, we'll take it. Don't think we're gonna find another one. Even if we did, I don't know if I would take it, to be honest. Because having a red heart means that I will get hurt easier. And that would be sad. Ow. Alright, I'm already going to kill myself before I actually find delirium anyways. You're on fire, and you're on fire. Everybody's on fire. Whether they like it or not. just live in that fire now. No, I must not blow you up. I don't know what you can give me, but probably something nice. Luck! Always need more luck, right? Loki halves. Just imagine if I heal from explosions, it would be amazing. I don't. But one day, maybe. Sure, we can tears up it up. Let's not have more random explosions in our ears than necessary. What I've always wanted. Yep, perfect. What I needed. Sure, we'll take some keys. It's like, why is my range going up and down so much? Never mind, I realized why. I got rainbow tears. Rainbow tear kind of effect. I'm gonna blow up all these, but then I realize that they could explode on me. Make everything a bad time. Ooh, I need that. Should've just stayed underground, he would've been safe. Yeah, I should let you pick up stuff. I'm sorry, greed bum. Two parts, not gonna help me. Ba-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. You right into me. Will this one be delirium? Who knows? We'll find out in a moment. Nope, just death. Well, one of us is going to die. I don't think it's going to be me this day. Not this time, at least. Another time for sure. Up, up, up we go! Doop. Ooh, golden bombs. I mean, I don't need them, but ooh, golden bombs. I don't want that second eternal heart. Got anything for me? There we go, there's delirium. I feel like I'm not actually gonna get as far as I want to here, but that's okay. It is fun, and that's all that matters to me. Little killer bees. Get over here, delirium, so I can kill you. Thank you. Appreciate your sacrifice. Like stand here and be okay? No, because it's not gonna work how I want it to. That's okay. Didn't think it was going to. I'll find where you are again. If I stand still, surprisingly enough, I should be okay. forgot about that. Just the ring of fire around me. So I want to get closer to you, because I feel like just standing here with the ring of fire isn't going to do me much good. I'm not hurting you actively. I guess we'll see. Maybe I should have gone for that extra red heart. Oh, fudge. I didn't realize he spawned those. I was just kind of thinking of like, oh, I should use that strength card. Yeah, that the strength card would be a really good thing to use. And then I died. That was amazing, though, and so entertaining. Oh, but my voice is killing me for some reason. Maybe recording one or two episodes back-to-back with not enough water. But that was fun. I'm gonna probably call that Killer Bees, because that was too much fun. It was just like, there's so many of them. But thank you, everyone, for watching. If you like what you saw, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next episode, and if you guys want, you can leave me, like, build you want me to try. Probably fail at. But anyways, bye-bye.